this because this is crazy.
Yeah, dude, some people got like 1,000 kills in a row. They know the glitch. There's a glitch in the game to get it perfect every time.
One chance to leave a mark. This is crazy. The graphics are trash, dude. I'm not playing this.
So what? It's a game to where you can only play it once if you die.
Yeah, but I want to stay alive, though.
Yeah, but you'll be on the leaderboards.
Oh, yeah, but I can just buy the thing and then come back to life, I guess. So.
That's cheating.
Should I do it? I'll do
it.
Of
course, I did it.
I'll do it.
You get to practice. Every time I practice the game, I won every time, but whenever I went into the real thing, I died instantly.
I'm afraid to play this.
Why? You're going to just die once?
Yeah, but if I die once, and then it's like...
That's what happened to me!
Watch me die on the first time, because that's what always happens to me, right? This guy looks creepy.
And they have the DLC, so they figure the game out.
This place and this moment is the beginning of a journey for you. I am merely your guide through it.
Just play the game, buddy.
I know. Doesn't this make it more interesting, though?
No.
It's boring? You don't know me, and I doubt we will get to know each other given the path you are on. I've been... tasked with taking you as far as I can go. I'm not here to antagonize or aid you. I'll be with you wherever you go, a familiar face in case you lose yourself in a strange world. Right now, this is creepy. What's he talking about? Right now,
just play it.
Should you choose to go on this journey, you have to pick up the gun and play.
Yeah, that's boring.
You didn't do any of this?
No. I just played the game.
What if I don't
want to
play
that?
Yeah, but look at even it's one of the questions. What if I don't want to play? Should I click that?
Sure.
You can stroll outside and look at others who have walked this realm. I'm not much of a talker. We can go back and forth all we want with a blank round if you want to be a big baby about it. This dude is talking smack to me right now. I'm about to grab that shit and I'll just blow his brains out right now. Should I ask more questions?
You can't. It's a simulator, so he makes you just have it go to your head.
What about in real life if we die, we go to a place like this? Can I only really play once? What if I don't want to... how does the gun work? What happens when I get shot? How does this sick game of yours work? Should I ask that?
Just play your stuff ass.
Yeah. But then, the game's over, though. If I die, right?
If you do practice, you don't.
Oh. What does that mean, though? If you press the gun at a certain way, you won't...
Yeah.
Really? You
have to figure it out in practice mode.
Because it did say that in the
achievements. Figure it out in practice mode.
Practice with fake bullet? Ah, I see.
You won't get the achievements, but you'll practice where... You want to put it to where it's perfect. You can put the bullet anywhere right there.
Okay.
Anywhere.
Hold to spin cylinder. Select the force to spin.
Hold it.
Oh. No?
I don't know. You're going to have to figure it out.
I think you want the green, right? Wait, I saw where the bullet was, though. Right? Yeah.
Yeah, but if you... Because you get to put the bullet in there, see?
Look it. Watch this.
Yeah, I know. You get to see it in practice round, but not in single player. So you just have to line it up.
See?
Just so you can see where it's going to be at.
So it's not there, yeah. See? It's the next bullet, so he would have lost right there. Right?
Yeah.
Wait. I got the green. What happens? Oh, you can see where the bullet is going to be.
I know, only in practice, though, so you have to practice
that. But what I'm saying, though, is that if you load it, right? And then you spin it, and that, and if you can do that again, you're gonna know where the bullet's gonna be
I
in
know.
real mode.
I know. That's what people do.
And that's how you win the game. Oh, I get it now. So you didn't explain any of that.
Yeah, I did.
Oh shit. That was a practice one though. Right? What happened? So like, so let's say I always put it in this chamber, and if I can memorize the amount of time, right? Oh, see, I'm good. You gotta get it so that it lines up with this chamber right here, so that he dies, and that's how you win, right? Otherwise,
I
yeah.
don't know.
All right, I'm done with this game. I'm not gonna kill myself in this game. That's perfect. That's perfect right there. Because look at, I do it, and then he, 'cause it's the next bullet, so.
But in real mode, he would take the
Yeah.
shot. Yeah.
And then I
So,
win.
yeah, but, yep.
But then you gotta
Want
play
to
it
take
again
any
though, right?
chances, bud?
Yeah, should I?
Yep. You're probably gonna beat me since you already know what to do.
So let's see. Let's say I click the always the top one, and then I go 1, 2, 3.
No, that's too far.
But it doesn't matter, as long as it doesn't line up. Okay, so
See?
it's down here, right?
Yeah.
So me, him, me, him. Yeah, I would win on that. So all I have to do is just do that every single time. Look it, he clicked it. Oh. Okay, wait.
Dude, I was hoping that was your real one, dude.
I think I got it. Hold on. 1, 2, 3.
And then it's gonna be his turn to speak.
Uh-oh.
And then he won't know how to do it.
Oh, if you fold, then he spins
He
it.
spins it.
Oh, then you're fucked. But I can still fold, though.
Yeah, but then he's gonna be his turn again. It's gonna
So
keep
now
turn
he has
being
to take the
his.
shot, right?
No.
So now I spin it.
No, it's because he said fold when it came back to him.
What's that blue block? Did you see this? Where'd that come from?
Yeah, what is that? You got an achievement? Look on the blue box, you got an achievement.
Oh!
Alright, play real one.
I'm just gonna die though.
No, you aren't.
Should I ask more
That's what.
questions?
You could just get the DLC.
What is this place and who are you?
I already asked that.
Yeah, what do you say?
It's trash.
Well, here we go, playing it for real. You sure you want to play the live run? If you die, you won't be able to play again. Here we go.
Value meal.
Wait, I want to change. Mix it up.
Well, if you mix it up, you might not want to,
Here we go, peoples. See, you can't do that.
Oh my gosh.
No!
Yep, you're gone.
Oh.
Yes, you didn't even get a score just like me. Dude, that's insane.
What happens now? Oh, yeah, you can't play anymore. They make you buy the DLC.
$3. If it was $1 or something,
I
I'd
know,
get
right? Wow, they're really pushing it. $3? For what? Like, what do I get to play after this? I
They
already,
want.
there's nothing to play. There's no
Did he
gameplay to
even
this.
get an achievement?